Okay, I've started recording.
Game of the cinch. Game of the cinch.
That's mine.
Game of the cinch between Sweetchilli and Birdies. Birdies, who was invited, and
Sweetchilli.
What did he's doing?
Oh, good move.
Oh!
That's fine, that's so.
Three, four, five unanswered hits.
Oh, six.
Did you get an answer?
There's no response.
No, there's no response.
Yes,
oh, there we go.
Oh, one, two. Oh, him, well, with the 1-2.
Sweetchilli has shown how good he is with his
leader. Yeah, and how good he is at not being right.
No, but that was dumb.
Sweet
Chili. Yeah,
yeah.
But it being the right of the enemy to win. This is not the lose destination. This is the minutes.
So the winner of this versus the winner of
The lose
destination, yeah.
Oh, nice.
There you go.
Solid contact.
There we go. 6% between them.
Four stop again.
Three. Okay. The grab. It's from the top left arm. At that percentage, it's not going to kill, but it's getting a little far out.
Great. Massive.
Where is his skin?
Massive. Sweetchilli. 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 Sweetchilli with a Sweetchilli. Green with a Sweetchilli. Sweetchilli with a Sweetchilli. Oh, he's getting Sweetchilli. Oh, look at that with a Sweetchilli.
Ooh, Beverly.
Sweetchilli. Textbook and
yeah.
Yeah, I've got grab spot and press the
start.
Yeah.
Textbook.
Nice. Oh, delicious.
Chili.
Sweetchilli.
Chili. More chili is what he's saying, but he's only got two stock.
He
needs more
chili.
Ah!
Sweetchilli's got two stock, Birdie's got four stock. So that's double Sweetchilli's mate.
That's double.
Nuts.
Ooh,
here's a back turn, you
know. Right into the
upper. Watch this, he'll miss. Sweetchilli's gonna try to come back.
Again, the roll into the up tilt.
I have a feeling he's probably going to play with the Falcon next way. As this has been a joke.
Well, these are the birds' nest. There's Birdies.
Well, it's true.
Looks like it's going to be Birdies.
Oh, the connection!
Ash.
Mick Owls. Look at the microphones.
Throw him out of the stage, but it's a two-stop advantage for Birdies.
Rippling.
Please,
100%.
Matt's prowess.
Not a good percentage to be under this game.
Two, three.
Oh.
Misjudged that. He has 200% on him. Oh, just missed the grab.
Oh, that was good. That won't kill him. And then go back. That's okay.
He's just so good with his backers.
It's his techniques.
It is. Winner's final. Good match. Looks like it should be going to Birdies. But I mean, he should actually get full sun out of the bag. I feel like his Pikachu play is. Here we go.
When somehow he does it.
We'll see you next time. That first one. Going to Birdies. Birdies. The bird's nest. A bit of a Mario flavour in the second game for the winner's final. Ooh. He's still going. We're going for the Pikachu. He hasn't brought out the Falcon yet. He knows that even if he doesn't get through this exactly, he can still go for his Falcon. Not exactly. Get the pig off. Not enough. Oh, that's a bit too early.
Yeah.
He pays for it. He's now off the edge. Alright. Oh.
Just focus. Focus, focus.
Yeah. That's to be expected. But he's still alive, even on 100%.
Mm. Good.
Oh, this should be it. Oh, I like a town egg. Whatevs. Side smash will do it. First blood. Okay. Three. It's not really the control of this character.
Ridiculous. He really has an intimate.
He has an intimate relationship with Kirby.
Intimate.
Like, he and
Spicy.
He and Kirby.
Spicy.
Yeah. Well, no, he's Spicy Chili. He's Spicy Chili. Maybe if Sweet Chili is a bit more spicy.
Just get rid of the sweet.
Okay, give it to the sweet man.
Can't switch. Yeah, get some red
hot chili.
Yeah.
It's not the red sweet chili peppers.
Yeah, it's more hot chili peppers.
Exactly.
And they're a good band.
I think the red sweet chili peppers actually were a
They lost to the birds.
I feel like that's a metaphor.
Yeah, watch this.
And the grab, and see you later! He's a green.
Yeah. That's all part of his plan.
Three. And then.
Oh, nice.
Make sure that he can't get it. Oh, that was side smash. A spike. Oh! Oh! Three spikes in a row.
Triple,
three spikes are out.
That was delicious.
She's took advantage again. Three. Four. Five.
Oh, I would have done the same move, except I would have ended it.
No.
That would have been a difference.
You would have been in the competition if you had. Grab again. The back throw, not good enough. So now any significant strikes, and it looks like it's going to be out. Alright. Ooh, there we go. Up there. The down air on him and a grab. Boom! See you later.
Explosion. Where's the fire come from?
The fire comes from, like, he's riding one of the stars. It's very small.
Oh, is that what it is?
It's like in melee, you know, the star.
Yeah, but how does he not get damaged from it?
Oh, because he and the star are good mates.
Right.
It's like when you, use, like, your friend.
Yeah.
When you've got friendly fire off, you don't get hit by even rocks or bullets. So if you've got a good relationship,
intimate.
It's a three-stock advantage. And that's the side smash on the floor. That's 2-0.
Toasted.
Oh, and there it is.
Ah, the character
there it
swap.
Is. Character swap. Straight up into the Falcon. And here, this is where Sweetchilli is, you know. He gets his enemy into false insecurity and then he strikes.
Mm.
And he striking needs to do it. Because
he is a lethal character. He's very big. He's not as mobile.
He's a bit heavier too, so he doesn't go up as high.
Yeah, but he's quite fast. I feel like he'd be faster than the world's fastest.
Probably faster than Usain Bolt's very fast. Well, Usain Bolt's
record. Yeah. He's pretty fast.
Down tilt.
I can't believe he won 300 meters.
300
meters. Yeah.
So the first stock. Again, down to birdies.
There we go. Right.
What can Sweetchilli do here? Back air. Back air. Oh, a bit.
Range.
You can see just how much easier it is.
Well, because it's so big, there's just so much to hit.
That's good reactions.
Oh,
there's the spike.
That was good. That was good for birdies. Watch this though. Three.
Grab up.
Two. One. Bang. See?
That's
massive.
Ooh!
What smells really good?
Try Smash Smash versus Smash Smash, I'm kind of sad. Kirby wins that every time.
Yeah.
He gets... And no punishment! Again! Didn't complete it.
Somewhere. Jesse Switcher Rosenberg in tears. He's crying. He's tears. The crowd has tears. So many tears.
The crowd, the crowd's laughing again.
Literally crying, yeah.
It's like if there was a flood, that's what it would be like. Oh, the backhand! He put himself in that position, but he still actually put his hand. That was an elbow. An elbow would hurt a lot. Oh, that's it.
Right.
Spike.
He's facing the wrong way. Jinx. Cousin Jinx. 1, 2, 3, the flat sweep.
Actually, it's actually. Anyway, we're back. Yes!
Oh, that was
Spike
gorgeous.
Into the side smash. Still not enough. He's in a good position here. Doesn't get the back air. Hurry up, dude. He's doing so much work. He's got a great stop in there. It looks too big a mountain for this character. The climb, especially when you get to your back.
I'm actually getting slightly...
This is a
master. That's amazing, yeah.
This is like...
That is insane. Oh, that was quite nice. He just needs a heart. Or a maximum tomorrow.
And he's like, hey. And also, a bit more ability. Oh, the down tilt, that's it. And he quits it. Far out, he says. And far out.
Oh,
that
down tilt. Ah! I'm surprised I caught you with that.
And that's it? 3-0 to Birdies. It looked like Flanders gave him more of a run for his money than he
definitely did.
And he's the loser.
Loser.
No one.